Good morning, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, another sexy style lingerie ang ating i-haul and review for today. So without further ado, let's begin. So this is my new collection for today. Look at this. Wow, nice color. Look at this. Oh yeah. Look at this style. So, binili ko po ito sa Shein na nagkakahalaga po siya ng 80 pesos. So, tingnan natin kung gaano kaganda ang kanyang tahi. Wow, nice. Look at this. Very nice po. Talagang pag Shein, nice. Ultimo dito sa joint, sa dugtungan. Tingnan mo naman, napakaganda. Tibay, oh. Look at this. Napakatibay. Kaya, nice talaga pagka sa Shein ka bumili. So nice. Ayan o. Ganda. At yung kanyang lace, look at this. Wow. Beautiful. Look at this. At yung stretch niya, talagang oaking, okay, firm na firm. Lalo dito sa dugtungan. Ang ganda. Beautiful. So this is Morola. Large pala, kaya ganito kalaki. Ano ba itong mga nakuha ko? Large. Ayan. So, ito po yung front view. At ito po ang back view. Parang semi tong panty po ito. Napaka-sexy nito. Look at this. This is a back view. At yung tahi niya, ganda-ganda. Pati yung tela niya. Tingin ko itong tela na to, spandex po ito. So, this is the cloth, so perfect. At meron siyang, ayan o, meron siyang ano, lining na talagang safe na safe ang ating private part. Maganda po itong tela na to. Very stretchable. Wala namang naka-indicate. Tingnan natin kung anong naka-indicate dito. Kung ano, kung anong ano to. Ah, ito. 96% polyester at 6% elastane. So, kaya maganda siya. You know, ang ganda nito. Napakaganda. So, this is so beautiful and sexy. Look at this color. Very attractive po ang kanyang color. Elegant color. So, sa pag-rate natin siya ng 1 to 10, this is 10. Bigyan siya ng 10 at 2 thumbs up pa. Because the quality, the design, the sexiness, wow, ganda talaga. Beautiful lingerie panty. So, that is for today, for our sexy bikini lingerie panty. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.